nature had it that we should keep a balance of omega-6 to omega-3. It should be around 2-to-1, 3-to-1, maybe 4-to-1, something like that, in a whole food plant-based diet. But in fact, we're like 20 times that. So we're consuming really a very pro-inflammatory diet, largely comprised of added oils.